In that case, Mr. Rajarastogi, tell us how an induction motor starts.
Hello.